The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Authority, from Seattle, Washington, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Selena Kyle.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
The champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
Representing the B team from out of this world, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, the Psycho, Halle Quinn.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Taito is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
Representing the NWO Wolfpack, from Tanzania, Diana Prince.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
Representing the NWO Wolfpack, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the NXT Women's Champion, Ivy.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice. Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
And representing the NWO Wolfpack, from the fifth dimension, the NXT UK Women's Champion, Rachel Ruth.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career.
Representing the Bad Girls from the Wasteland, Snuka Natoli.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Representing the Bad Girls from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, the Women's Universal Champion, Barbara Gordon.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Just take a look at the champ. Always an event when she competes.
And their opponent from Tokyo, Japan, Katsuyori Yamamoto.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
I don't know, I can't message her.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So many superstars, but only one will win.
All odds for all competitors involved, but each and every one will fight to the finish. I guarantee
you. She's got the shoulders down.
There's a door stop right down the arm.
It could be over here. This is it. She pulls the shoulder up and
won. I was gonna say, can't
this is what great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no-disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on the winner.
Producing a trampoline.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Here's the cover for the win. What an interference.
Respect for the performance she just gave in this match. She earned this win, no question.
Much is full life and help. Then you know.